This is velvet leaf. It's an invasive plant here in New England, but it's got edible leaves and edible seeds. Here's the little seed pods that look like pin cushions. You can eat these unripe seeds raw, or you can wait until they mature and then grind them up and use them for soups and stews. You can use the roots for medicinal purposes, such as for urinary incontinence. It's also called the toilet paper plant because of the soft, velvety texture of the leaves, unlike common mullein, which you wouldn't want to use as toilet paper, even though it's called cowboy toilet paper, because common mullein has hairs that can stick into your sensitive areas and detach, which is not fun.